The end of Yaina Overproud. The victorious evil's armies had stormed Dalaran, but the sneaky magician Yaina Overproud had teleported both herself and Crowley deeper into the city with a spell. Now, Thalya set about leading the troops into the financial hub of the Empire. As the lagging and holding up the whole show evil's army marched into Dalaran, the city's ruler and part-time witch, Yaina Overproud, was fighting an epic duel against the mighty pit fiend Crowley. Magic energy swirled around the two as they relentlessly attacked one another.
That's enough. No single demon is going to stop me. Might of the Dollar, open!
Chaotic magic flowed through Crowley and banished him into a mana prison. He would hardly be able to escape from it on his own.
Really? We freed him after all that time, and now he just lets himself be banished. We could have saved ourselves the effort. What a loser.
Your demonic ally is banished. Now it's your turn. Let's see how your dungeon likes my arcane tears.
Tears in reality that distorted the space around them formed in the surprised evil's dungeon. The dungeon heart's evil energy seemed to lure the chaotic arcane power beyond those tears. Magical energy burst out of the tears to pierce the dungeon heart.
Oh, okay. These things have to be destroyed. Only, how do we do that?
Violence is always the most obvious solution, thought the crazy evil, as it ordered its creatures to attack the arcane tears. Fascinatingly enough, it actually seemed to work. Computer game logic.
You destroyed them? Then I'll just make some new ones. Just let me take a quick break and drink a mana potion and I'll be right with you.
You'll pay for that.
Daughter, it is I, Thanos. Your demon has been banished. Now would be the time to stop, and...
Oh, just shut up! Just shut up!
There must still be some good left in you, that...
La 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 la, can't hear you!
Well, that isn't very grown up of you. Me?
So? Then he should stop getting on my nerves!
Okay, we need a plan. I would suggest we storm the rest of the city and wipe that magician out. And, as a little bonus, we can free Crowley on the way. Indescribable.
spiders have spread throughout the underground. It's payday. The bustling evil had discovered a room in the underground.
I want Thanos's head. Merry Christmas, you bums.
Your little snots have dug out a room. The nest has been unearthed. The dungeon heart is being attacked.
Showed him. be back.
Brave heroes of Doloran, beat this evil brood back!
Payday! Enemies have entered the dungeon. The bustling evil had discovered a room in the underground. Thank you.
what to do.
It's payday.
The worst thing about this evil scum is the stench. We must drive them out of Dolaran. Phew, they've obviously never even heard of washing.
Uh-oh, a spider nest has been unearthed. The bustling evil had dug into a dragon's nest.
heroes want to attack one of your islands of evilness. The dungeon heart is being attacked.
Drop me on the...
Your dungeon heart is under attack. One of your islands of evilness is under attack.
This land. Showed him.
Payday.
probably still talk this out. Oh, who am I kidding? I've already burned half the country to the ground.
It's payday.
Give your orders. Showed him. Why do I have to wear this stupid costume for Christmas again?
Thank you. Slowly, the obese evil's army advanced and perused the city. Wait, isn't that Crowley over there?
Did that idiot actually let them lock him up? Ugh, the time this knucklehead has cost us. Oh, well, maybe we can use him as cannon fodder. We'll free him.
Oh, really? I mean, a prince of hell is really dangerous and...
Has he been particularly dangerous up till now? He tore down the city walls and then let himself be banished. I have the feeling that every last goblin in my army has been more helpful. Besides, shut up, good Thalya.
I'm still Yaina Overproud, and in the name of the moon, I will tear your black heart out. I mean, punish you. I still have a few magic tricks up my sleeve to reinforce those arcane tears. Ha ha ha!
It's payday.
Evil will triumph.
Why do I have to wear this stupid costume for Christmas again?
You know, I always thought this arcane tear spell was totally useless. But it turns out it's ideal and almost totally safe to use on targets in the underground.
Thank you. Heyday.
Your dungeon heart is under attack. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Thank you.
It's payday.
Doloran was the capitalist metropolis and home to numerous financial institutions. But lately, the inhabitants living outside Doloran had had enough of the idiots on the mainland and wanted more independence. Of course, they had thought about this well in advance and already forged numerous excellent plans to ensure that nothing could go wrong.
Command me. Why do I have to wear this stupid costume for Christmas again? Give your orders. The evil energy grows stronger.
My +2 wand of fortified arcane tears. Now I'll show you what pain is.
The conquest-loving evil's army had entered the square where Crowley was imprisoned. A few arcane pillars seemed to be maintaining his prison. These were sure to break under a few hearty blows and free the pit fiend from his predicament.
You didn't really believe that, did you? Time for arcane tear! Take that, and that, and that, and that!
Maybe we should take...
Crowley was free. The pit fiend thanked it with a wild roar and immediately set about roasting the do-gooders. Looks like a Sunday barbecue.
Okay,
Now make yourself useful so that we didn't summon support and free you from your prison for nothing. Yaina, can you hear me? It's time. Time to die. Ha!
Then come, Dark Elf, and we will decide this once and for all. I defeated your demon lackey once before, and I'll mop the floor with you.
Finally came to play.
I've been waiting for you. Of course you've been waiting for me. We've already dueled at the gates to the city, if your little bird brain can remember that far back.
True. Well, welcome to the Dolaran Academy of Magic. Here's your first lesson in deadly combat magic. Die!
Had enough, or do you want more?
You think that's enough to defeat me?
I'm going to show you a whole world of pain.
Uh-oh.
Enough. Now, feel the power of the Moonstone. I mean, a Dolaran. I mean, whatever. Die! Good will fall. Time for you to die.
Christmas with people you like. You celebrate it with your family.
Ouch!
One might think Sailor Overmoon hadn't done her research. Let's hope she stays dead, too.
We could turn her into an undead. Ha ha ha! What a wonderfully nasty thought.
Ooh, even I found that funny.
Honestly? But you're the good one of the two of us.
Well, I have to develop somehow. I can see we've fallen into evil. Denying it is exhausting. Is this some kind of trick?
Daughter! What have you done? First Grimly, and now Yaina too! Don't expect any mercy from me. I will find you and stop you. My army is approaching Dalaran, and then we will talk.
Tja, bring it on.
Much as I hate to interrupt the various dialogues, Thanos was still a powerful opponent whom Thalya wasn't yet ready to meet. So there was no shame in running away to gain more power before facing this battle.
Coward. All right, fall back. I need a break after that battle.
The invincible evil's army took Dalaran by storm and captured the hearts of its inhabitants. And I mean that literally. Strange hobby, but hey, others collect stamps and such. And the mighty Yaina Overproud, too, kicked the daisies and saw the bucket from below. Well, that didn't make much sense. Yeah, that's the kind of thing that happens when you hire translators that just run the text through Google Translate. But that's enough digression for now. So, Yaina was dead, and Thalya and the fabled evil's army hit the road before Thanos showed up. Soon after, he stood over his companion's corpse. He could do nothing but mourn. And again he screamed his pain into the world with a long, drawn-out, "No!" in a manner suspiciously reminiscent of Grimny's death, which of course had absolutely nothing to do with going easy on the game's budget. Meanwhile, the fleet set sail for the mainland. Once the army was back on solid land, Thalya torched the captured ships. She currently had no use for them. Yeah, I know. But villains never were big into foresight. Then the cruel evil's army moved deeper into the countryside, towards a place called Serenity.